Using Aweber landing pages, you can construct a website complete with a nav bar. Here's a quick way how to do it. First, we've got three pages set up: a home page, a video page, and a store page. The first thing we're going to do, let's go into the home page. And we're going to create a nav bar at the top. First thing we'll do is click Settings and set this page as our home page. Next, we'll use the elements over here on the left to add a row to the very top of the page. We'll also make this row have two columns in it, since we only have two other pages for our navigation bar. So we'll add one button here, and we'll add the next button over here. We'll center those as well. We'll change this text to say videos, and this for store. So now we're going to grab the URL of those other two pages that we have and link those to those buttons. So we'll grab the video page URL. I'll paste it in here. And then we'll grab that store page URL. And we'll do the same thing. And then we'll go ahead and save that. So now we're going to do the same thing to the other pages. You'll see this home page is labeled as such. We're just going to publish it. Then grab the URL, because we're going to need that for the next page. We'll click on the videos one. Now, I already have the nav bar set up. I did it the same way I just showed you. But in this case, there's one button for the home page, since now we're on that video page. So we'll put the home page URL there. We'll grab the URL for the store page. Add it there. And we'll publish that store page. And then again, we're going to repeat this process with that final store page. Where again, we'll grab the URL for the home page. Copy that. And then the URL for the videos page. Make sure we go back and publish all those. And now when we go to our home page, we're just going to click preview. And now you'll see we click video. We'll just take us to the video page. We can go to the store page from there. And then go back to home. So using only Aweber landing pages, you can build out a complete site. So what are you waiting for? Why not take what you just learned and try it out in Aweber today? And if you don't have an account, don't worry, it's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.